Hello there again, Camry and Layden, and we're back to where we left off on our book, looking for words that we know and words inside of words, and we'll get started here. Not seeing anything that we can really look too closely at. You might notice the small word or in form, and then maybe you just notice this little word part, it's not a word, ing, here in wing. All right, well, we're gonna echo. Tiny colored scales cover each wing. Cover each wing. They form patterns. All right, what about here? Do you see any words that you know? Look down here at this last line. I hope you see a lot, you know. Hopefully you see can, look, and like. All right, let's echo. Some butterflies are brown, or gray. They can look like leaves. All right, looking at this page, do you see some small words, you know? Hopefully you notice that A, the word to, and the word is. All right, let's echo. Some butterflies have bright colors. Bright colors show birds. A butterfly is bad to eat. All right, let's go on to the next page. All right, let's echo here. Butterflies eat nectar. Nectar from flowers. Nectar gives them energy for flying. And if we see that word nectar, that's a sweet liquid that comes from the flowers. That's why we've seen so many pictures in this book of butterflies on flowers, because that's where they get their food. Alright, any small words you see here? Hopefully you notice that small word too, and the small word is. Alright, let's echo. Butterflies use their antennas to smell. This is how they find nectar. So they don't use a nose like we do to smell. They use these antennae. Very interesting. All right, here we go. Do you see any words here you might know? Hopefully you notice that word can and the word the. And hopefully, thinking about math, you notice that word for the number 6. All right, let's echo. All insects have six legs. Butterflies can taste nectar. Nectar with the tips of their legs. All right, do you notice any small words here? Yep, I hope you noticed that word A. It's here twice. And maybe like and it. All right, let's echo. Butterflies have a mouth shaped like a straw. Shaped like a straw. They drink nectar. They drink nectar through it. Through it. All right. Do you notice any words here that you know? Yes, hopefully you saw that word a and the, to. Maybe even notice this at in that. All right, let's echo. Butterflies lay eggs. Butterflies lay eggs on leaves. On leaves. They make a sticky liquid. They make a sticky liquid that holds the eggs. That holds the eggs to the leaves. To the leaves. All right, do we notice any words here? Hopefully you saw really quickly this word, the. Soon new caterpillars will hatch from the eggs. The eggs. Well, Cameron and Layden, we have finished this book, and I will leave a link in tomorrow's work for you to kind of look around and play around on this website with this book. And there's also another book that goes with it that you can listen to. Miss you guys.